Hey, what's up, you guys? So we're here today at a very special collaboration. Our guests haven't gotten here just yet.
Our guests were the guests. I don't know who's the guests.
But what we're going to be doing is we will be filming a little fun YouTube video with a local group here. Don't know if you've heard of them before. Men Try.
A police helicopter once. Maybe I'm telling too much. I'm gonna walk.
Shh. What?
What did you say?
I mean, it's okay.
More secrets about my past are being
revealed. They're all on the World Wide Web. Everybody can look them up. I know people.
Telling her about the time I ran from the police helicopter.
Oh yeah, that was a good time. Yeah.
Were you there? Oh my gosh. Okay.
I told you, Colorado was full of mischief.
Hi.
So what were we just talking about? How we feel like we already know these guys.
Totally, like Cam and Austin are the coolest guys ever.
The most down to earth.
Like, I sat legitimately and watched their videos like over and over and over again. There's one that has like 2 million views on it. I think half of them are mine.
So cool.
I love watching all their things and they're so funny. And in real life, like you don't see it on camera. I mean, you do, they come across as really funny and stuff. But we have been laughing since we got here. It has been the funniest thing. I am dying. I'm dying.
Legitimately, this is like the best collaboration. It's a good one to start out with. I mean, I'm telling you, it's going to be a good one. And honestly, I think that they've already gotten some good content.
I think so. Yeah.
They're in store for it, though. Like, do you want to see what's going on? Let's show them. Ooh, baby. Oh my gosh. They literally have no idea. But, I mean, he looks like a good perp.
He's got the glasses.
Yeah, everything. Holy crap.
Why do you run like you're on the moon?
Oh my gosh. I don't think he can get up, honestly. Joel's dying. That is the best part, is that Joel's laughing his butt off.
I think he's having fun.
I did it!
Ooh. Somebody's ready.
Who's that drone guy?
My brother.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
He drives a Prius too, huh?
Yes.
You're a Prius family.
We are. We actually bought that Prius from him.
Did you?
He bought that from my grandma.
He got a new Prius, didn't he?
I'm telling you what. Make fun of us all you want.
Hey, I got to shorten my battery that I have to disconnect it every time I turn it off.
Is it a battery or the car?
I don't know. I'm not a mechanic.
It's
definitely not the battery.
First world car problems.
But I mean, the battery's getting worn down.
Well, for sure. Oh, it's so sweaty.
It is.
So, are you excited?
Am I excited to run for my life?
I mean, I guess.
No. I am excited for a burger after this.
Ooh, and fries or fry sauce?
Both.
Yes.
On the burger. You've never done it, don't judge me.
Ooh, no. No judgment. We do it. You got this.
Psyching myself up.
A little prepping. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Don't worry about it.
You want some of this?
Do one of these. Give me one of these. Right, your right leg.
You ready? Wait.
Let's tango.
Ooh, yes. Oh my gosh, perfect.
Got the thing.
Cora.
That one.
I don't know. I got lost right there.
Okay. Go test the thing.
I'm getting tired.
So what did you think about today?
Oh my gosh. Now, it was the funnest thing I have ever been involved with.
This is the coolest thing ever. This was so freaking fun.
It was super fun. It was like cool to meet the whole cast. There was Jess and Shaylee and Cam and Austin. They were the best people, and they were so fun and so genuine, and the dogs did great and the puppies did really good.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, everything came together.
Yeah, everything came together really well.
It was super fun. You know what? Hey, thanks, big bro. Thanks for coming out and doing some of our drone footage that's coming. It's going to be amazing.
Yeah, that was cool.
There's so much fun stuff coming. I mean, like, why didn't we do this earlier?
I don't know. Because we've been training dogs for...
I know. It's one of those things. You just got to find that balance.
Yep.
So I think what's going to be fun is now we're going to get to know you guys.
Mm-hmm.
And the best part is you're going to get to know all of us on our crew here.
Yeah.
So why don't you guys do us a huge favor? Like and subscribe. We need you. We absolutely need you.
Please
like and subscribe because we need it. But also, please leave us a comment. Let us know the different questions that you have about training and about what we do. We would love to do a full-on educational video for you guys. What you're going to kind of see as we go forward is we'll kind of go through the different steps, and we'll be following all these puppies and their journeys to becoming, you know, what they're meant to be. Which is these police canines that protect your community. So we're really excited. It was super fun to be able to collaborate with such a down-to-earth, amazing channel to really kind of bring out like how fun this really is and show you just the talent that comes from these animals. So you're going to hear a lot more from us. We are going to be posting every Sunday at this point. Hopefully at some point we'll start to get more that comes through, and hopefully this wind is not killing our mic.
Right?
Because
and the hair now.
I know, I can't even. Well, my freaking eyelashes are falling off. I might as well rip them off at this point. But I really do feel like this wind, okay, now that it's died down, I might have to edit this out, not even kidding. But I mean, we're okay. And once we get our mic plugged in and like the little fuzzy thing on it, like.
But that was funny because the puppies kept going after it. So
I know. So
puppies,
it might be
and fuzzy
difficult.
Mics do not match.
No, they don't. So I mean, we'll figure something out though. It'll be fine. We'll get a boom. Just a huge one that we just like.
We'll have a guy.
Down.
It'll be like The Office. We'll just have a guy like following us around with a camera and a boom. There we go.
That would be fantastic. Oh my gosh, we're so grateful though for you guys. We're so grateful for the experience that we had today. This was so much fun, more than we could have ever imagined, and honestly, this is just the beginning. So at this point, again, please like and subscribe, share this video with people that you think would be interested in this, even people that you don't think would be interested in this. It's pretty entertaining. We have a lot of fun here. So until next time, we're Havoc K9. See you. Mwah.
I'm standing outside the window, waiting for you. taking time, baby, playing with you. I was calling out your name, but my